You just gated into a hell of a mess, Colonel. But I'm glad you're here.
Huh. Mental disconnect.
Looks like it.
At long last, the end of the UEF is within my sights. This day has been a long time coming.
Another attack is vectoring towards your position. HQ out. Enemy assault inbound. HQ out.
I shall cleanse everyone on this planet. You are fools to stand against our might.
Order to buildings.
E for me.
Under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
Quit messing around and get some reinforcements up here. The fort is taking serious damage.
Roger that.
Commander under attack. Under attack.
Here's some reinforcements, Colonel. And watch your back. I've got a bad feeling about this op.
Commander, under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander, under attack. Under attack. Under attack. Commander, under attack.
You are an abomination. I will take great pleasure in exterminating you.
Commander, defeat the Order Commander ASAP.
Haul out!
It likes that corner, it seems.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Floating any mass?
Commander under attack.
Alright, I have gun now. Should I move my SE up? To help with this thing?
Maybe. I don't think you'll be on time.
For the base or for... Like, last time it came from there and it wrecked my base.
Yeah, I know, but it looks like Alma has some more. And he's with his commander now, close to it, so some overcharges probably. I think it's good now, this time. You're even stealing my maxes.
What? Somebody's stealing your maxes? That's very rude.
Come on, one more OC! He should be able to keep up with it.
Commander under attack.
No! It survived on 1000 HP. Now it's wrecking all my energy. No, it survived. Wow. Lucky.
Commander under attack.
Nice one, Alma.
Looks like something big is going down in illuminated space. Sensors are registering numerous nuclear detonations and several quantum wakes. No idea what's happening, but it's a safe bet that it's tied to Burke reappearing. Haul out.
System enabled. Commander under attack.
Looks like that alien is launching a nuke. Flight trajectory indicates it's heading toward the town to the east. HQ out.
Strategic launch detected.
Where are my reinforcements?
Roger. HQ out.
Commander under attack. System enabled. Under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
Oh shit, the right side is gone.
Yeah.
The order is eternal. There is no stopping us.
No, I finally reclaimed my complete PT that was in my base.
Where are my reinforcements?
Ugh. Evil got it. 100,000. Second boss.
Commander under attack. System under attack. Commander under attack.
They have more water now.
System enabled.
Good.
Under attack. System enabled.
Oh, to the green ship.
Uh-huh.
gonna kill the boss? I don't think so. Oh, wait. Yeah, no. That's not gonna happen.
Thousands, or 100,000s.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that beats his spider, I'm guessing.
Yeah. If he can get behind it with the spider, oh no, then you still have the obsidians on its arms. I think Gary tried it and it didn't work. Took two spiders to kill it.
So this is the second boss, right?
Yeah.
Well, it seems a bit strong, but then again, it really depends on how far you get. Like, if I had my spider earlier, which should have been possible, then... and if everybody had that or something, then it would be easy at that point, right, to take it down.
Things have to go quite perfect to get beyond that point.
Yeah, and I'm thinking, like, even if I had my spider, like, a little bit quicker now, like a minute, that would still not be in time to, like, help out at the laptop. And once this base once this thing wrecks the base, it's got so much more difficult.
Yeah. Well, so far I like it. It's quite difficult.
Yeah.
But it's going better and better. We went into the 20 minutes. We're getting there.
Yeah, first time I got anywhere close to tier 3, actually.
I also was upgrading my factory. Frontline was looking pretty decent on my side. That would have held out for quite a while.
Yeah, I don't know at which point there is like tech switch and so on. Now there is this MML and then the tier 2 gunship. No tier 3 land yet.
For some reason, these MMLs, I kinda like it in a way. They start firing at your base for quite a while. But at a certain point, they just walk in.
Huh.
So it's not like with the other Aeon Survival that it takes forever. And I kind of know why, because I made an idle units thingy, and that goes after commanders, after units gets are standing still for too long. So I guess that's what's going on, but in a way it's, I like it because those MMLs, if they bunch up like in 20 or 30 or 40 of them, it's like only build TMD or only build Artis, and that's not really a possibility with all the things that is going on.
So the game isn't ending? Is it still because of the boss?
On the background, you mean? Yeah, I didn't really put an end game to it. Not.
Yeah, when. Like this don't get a score screen, right?
It should, but then it failed already. When a commander dies, it should throw up the score, or when the defense object dies. And if it doesn't, then it probably won't work.
So there's tier 3 and tier 3 RT now.
Where is it?
So I think good to have a UF player that's tier 3 by this point and that's doing the texture.
Well, getting T3 at this point of the game is quite a task for the side players. I think I should have been there already, but yeah, that was because I had the GC that I could reclaim. If you do get army brain and then army and then on the feet, and that statement gets done when your commander dies or the summit dies, then a score should appear.